I can't express how proud I am to see this collaboration. This will, in a sense, reuse what we put in, but also minimize waste that comes out of our production.
I had an idea, and I was looking in to how much waste we had going out from the foundry. I could see that this sand was the biggest volume we had. And I was thinking, we must do something with this instead of sending it to landfill. So I fill up a bucket with the sand, send it to Weber and ask them, can you do something about this? And they could. We collect used sand from the process in silos. And trucks from Weber is coming here and pick it up and transport it to Vingåker, to their facility.
Yeah, the sand from Scania is being delivered here in Vingåker by truck, and it's being dumped on the pile here behind us. It is then transported into our drying and sieving system to supply the factory with sand, which is then being used in the production unit to produce our own flooring screed. The advantages for our collaboration with Scania is that we are reducing our need for virgin sand with about 500 tons every week. And we're also currently running a distribution line from Vingåker to the south of Stockholm to our other production unit. And previously the trucks were returning back to Vingåker empty, but now they can collect the sand from Scania in Södertälje to go back here.
We can provide Weber with about 20,000 tons of waste sand every year.
The result of our collaboration is that we can replace another 30% of the virgin sand in our products. And it means that 500 truckloads enters the Vingåker factory each year from Scania.
Right now, we also know that circularity is about adopting a new way of thinking around our business.
One unique aspect of this collaboration is that this is two big companies from two different industrial sectors, and I believe this is really pushing the boundaries for collaboration within sustainability.